Welcome to 2020, where time moves both fast and slow together. We've shifted our lives online, whether it's asking rasode mein kaun tha or attending virtual weddings. The internet has become our favorite wingman, helping us with our deepest desires no matter how common or how bizarre. In this pandemic yug, we're looking at a whole new wave of intimacy. Quarantine cuties, coving season, and pandemic buddies. So, what's this sexual renaissance all about? Let's have a look. More than just a screen. Once we were unwillingly made Big Boss contestants in our own house, dating online made our confession rooms that much more fun. A study in April 2020 said that 1 in 5 participants were spicing up their lives in the pandemic by sexting, searching for sex-related information online, and sending nude photos. Virtual dinner dates have made breaking the ice easy. Even New York's Department of Health is getting in on the Zoom bandwagon, recommending kinky virtual parties. In India, Tinder reported that the average length of conversation between matches have become 28% longer. Matlab, small talk who? Netflix parties and chills, making zines together, Call of Duty fights, online fluid art classes, and even workout sessions. Stay at home and chill is 2020's favorite IG filter. Purely pandemic partners. Like Tulsi Virani once said, "Rishton ke bhi roop badalte hain." And this pandemic era has brought us a new rishta, pandemic buddies, where the only string attached is that of a good thirst trap. Around 4% of all thirst trap tweets in the world come from India now. And Google Trends shows that the interest in the term has peaked thrice in the last 6 months. And some of these casual flings can even become support systems. A friend with emotional benefits or someone who's just DTF, lockdown dating can bring you newer ways of intimacy or pleasure or both. You can forge a Jai Viru Dosti to fight the gabbar of your loneliness or take pleasure in your sexiness like Cardi and Megan. They help you express, release your stress, and if needed, even undress. Our own queer sphere. With the great Indian family around us constantly, our sexuality is mostly in incognito mode. But on the internet, it doesn't have to be. As Flora the Sexplorer, we're going on new adventures and we can't stop swiping. For so many of us, isolation has meant finding a new comfort. And some of us have found those in queer communities online, on sex-positive Instagram pages, forums, or platforms. Anjali's are realizing that it's not just the Rahuls, but also the Tinas that they could want. And online nude classes, queer music, and queer influencers are slowly making the internet much more inclusive and accepting. The party is still on. Just because COVID-19 has brought the world to a standstill, it doesn't mean we stop having fun. Our Romeos and Juliets, Rahuls and Anjali's and Tinas are still out there. And the awesome thing is, they're just a ping away. All we have to do is look. How have you been looking for intimacy online? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to Vitamins 3.